here we are using a Cratex half-inch abrasive stick in a Falcon quick change tool holder, engine turning a quarter-inch sheet of stainless after it was milled flat with a three-quarter-inch carbide four-flute end mill. And as you can see, it's making a pretty decent pattern. There we get a really good picture of it.